climbing up a tree.
It's true then. He's met Thaniel. There's no other way he'd know that name. This is just what we needed. Well done. We need to wake him. He must know something about where to find Thaniel. Good. Its music might help restore him. Show it to him.
Daniel! He's still trapped there. He needs help.
Calm. Breathe. You've been trapped in the Shadowfell for a century. Take a moment to clear your mind.
A century? You're Halsey. Thaniel said to find you. You must help him. Please.
I will. But I need to know where Thaniel is. If I venture into the Shadowfell blind, I will never find him.
I'm not sure I can put it into words. The landscape there shifts and changes. Lavender. Whenever I saw Thaniel, I always smelled lavender.
I can work with that. Rest now. Meet me by the lakeshore. I have what we need to proceed, but I'll need your help. Be ready. This may prove perilous. You're here. Good. Now we can begin. Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell, but thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there, alone. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here. Keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs. Good. Now it's important that only I pass through the portal once it opens. The magic is fragile. Any mistake, and our one chance will be lost forever. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor. To find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works. Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
heating up. is the fearless. This is my time.
It's done. I have him. But something's wrong. Dreadfully wrong. No. It can't be. Yes. I'll bring him back to camp. He'll be safest with us. I need to examine him. I need to understand what's wrong. It's almost like something's missing from him. Come see us when you can.
Thank you.
at you. I made it. Easy peasy. You find Mum and Pops? No. No, no, no. I don't believe you. It isn't true. It isn't. Get away from me. Go.
Daniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, corruption must have taken hold. It's both simple and not. We need to find Thaniel's missing half and make him whole again. Only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else. And you saw this boy yourself. That can't be a coincidence, but we need to be sure. And I truly mean we, if you wish. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute, anything. Just say the word. Good. Now our roots can deepen together.